Just look at that picture. The Kawasaki ZX7R still rates as one of the best-looking race replica machines ever. And it's the looks alone that have kept the venerable Sexy 7 so popular. First seen at the end of 1995, the 7R was a shorter stroke development of the ZXR750. Even then, it was not as radical as its opposition, the Suzuki GSXR750WT. The 7R was longer, heavier, had slower steering and made less power. But amazingly, it outsold the GSXR. What the 7R had was good looks and a front end that's more planted than Monty Don's garden. It also had race pedigree that the Suzuki couldn't match. And while the GSXR matured and changed, gaining fuel injection and a new look for 2000 with the 750Y, the 7R stayed the same. The 7R has a nice spread of power with a usable mid-range delivered in what today would be classed as a rather sedate package. While the ZX7R hits barely 105 bhp at a lowly 9,000 revolutions per minute, it still manages a good 163 miles per hour top end, which isn't bad for an 11-year-old bike. Best bit is the noise. The airbox snarl sounds like it will rip your face off, while a freer breathing pipe not only does wonders for weight loss and power gains, but it also helps the motor sound even better.